live in a nascent city, loving the view. We will witness who will be the next Miss Quarantine 2020. And now let us all welcome our candidate and their production number. Miss Capital. Catheter Burok Odo. Miss Berit.
My name is Berit Dato Napoon Tapuro 4.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, in their production number. Up next, the gown competition. Oh, I like the royal blue. I like the walk of Catheters. She looks gorgeous. Miss Catheter is one of the most beautiful women in the world. A beautiful woman, Miss Catheter. Up next is Berit. Berit is one of the players of volleyball, but he didn't know how to play. That's why he end up basketball. A volleyball player, Berit. Are you happy, ladies and gentlemen? And now let's proceed to the question and answer for sure. Now may I call Miss Catheter? What we will do if you win this pageant?
To be a Miss and Miss Quarantine is a boast, an honor and responsibility. If I were a Miss Quarantine, I will use my voice to influence the youth, and I will raise awareness to contain coastline HIV awareness that is timely. And I thank you.
What is the greatest lesson you have learned during this pandemic?
I work a lot in the slum of our barangay. The life there is not poor and bad, and that's all. Thank you.
We will witness who will be the next Miss Quarantine 2020. Two beautiful ladies standing in front of me, but only one crown put on the head. Who stays and who goes? We will having a social distancing. I will be announced the Miss Quarantine 2020. The Miss Quarantine 2020 is... Congratulations, Miss Catheter!